coach, and welcome to our morning show.
Thank you very much, Lynn.
So first, I would like to ask you, you know, recently there's many personal trainers on social media in each gym. So when I enter one gym, how can I choose the perfect coach for my body and health issues? So
that's a very good question. I'm glad that actually you addressed that. Because I've been working with gyms for a while, and I saw people choosing their trainers without knowing how to choose a trainer. So I think it's very, very important to know. And one of the most important criteria is education. So if you see a whole bunch of trainers in front of you with a profile, so the most important thing which you choose is how many qualifications and what kind of qualifications the person has done. So the basic qualification, one of the top qualifications for any